So what we can do is we can rewrite this as log base 4 of 1 over 64 is the same thing as 4 raised to the negative 3. And another way to write 16 is... So it's raised to the 16. So this is going to be plus 16. So we have log base 4... 4 raised to the 13th. We can rewrite this as 4 raised to the x is equal to 4 raised to the 13th. Same base pairs, drop the base 4s, we get x is equal to 13. And that's it. Okay, I hope this helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.